guys start clapping right now. Miss Brittany Stuart.
Let's go, Brittany!
Judging by how many times I've said the word vagina tonight, no, Cheryl. I have not learned my lesson. Unfortunately, Dylan and I did not end up getting married because my mother thought it was best for us to move 40 miles away after the whole vagina fiasco. I know, sad. I guess it was too much for her that Dylan knew how to properly use the word vagina instead of calling it a hoo-ha. But I am convinced that one day our paths will cross again, and we will live happily ever after, with our dog Hillary Ruff and our farmhouse-style kitchen, as I know. So sorry to my boyfriend in the audience.